Notes on the Art of Poetry by Dylan Thomas. I could never have dreamt that there were such goings on in the world between the covers of books, such sandstorms and ice blasts of words, such staggering peace, such enormous laughter, such and so many blinding bright lights splashing all over the pages in a million bits and pieces, all of which were words, 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 and each of which were alive forever in its own delight and glory and oddity and light.